We are back with more questions today.
Yay!
What is your inspiration for your video?
Okay, the first video is called 家长大的日子, which talks about the relationship between a mom and a son and how the clay pot chicken had actually changed the relationship between how the mom and the son interact.
Yep, it's a homemade dish, so many of us were associated with the memories we had while growing up.
We had many ideas while filming this video because it actually reflects our own personal thoughts and feelings. Staying in hall had made us more appreciative of our homes.
Yeah, because we only get to go home during weekends to eat home cooked food. And during exam periods, I always stay in hall, I didn't really go home. So it really makes us miss the nutritious food back at home. So the second video, 家我们的回忆, is a continuation of the home zone.
There are different types of love. In the first video, we explored the theme of kinship.
In this video, we also hope to promote the sweet feeling of first love.
Love.
So, we have come to the end of the video. Good night.
See you next time.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.